Hi, I'm Mai. All I can say is wow. Here is some of the exciting fun you can have. We're in Pensacola.
This is such an exciting place.
You'll have a ball here.
Yeah, just like the beach ball on the water tower. We'll have some sun and some fun.
And we'll eat some too.
Helena Caillou, come on, let's have some fun.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
See life-size blue angels playing at this Florida Welcome Center.
Pensacola is home to the blue angels. Mai does the cha-cha. They have all kinds of neat stuff to do and see here.
Pensacola Beach RV Resort. It's very nice. We got a site right on the water.
And as you can see, it's close to everything.
A short path at the campground to the restaurant. Yay! Have a wonderful day.
More fun tomorrow.
Welcome another beautiful day. Welcome to Fort Pickens.
This fort played a critical role in the 1800s. It was the largest of the four forts built by the U.S. government to protect Pensacola Bay and the Navy Yard. The fort seceded not against foreign invasion, but against the Confederacy during the Civil War.
This is the Pensacola Lighthouse.
These grooves were added later as an insert on this 1861 10-inch smoothbore cannon. The U.S. Army in 1884 inserted an 8-inch rifle sleeve onto the old cast iron barrel. Rifle guns had longer range than smoothbores. Hey, look, it's the Pinta.
Yeah, we saw that in Chattanooga.
Wow, that's just so cool. It's here. The Pinta, the Nina, and the Santa Maria. In 1492, Christopher Columbus sailed the ocean blue.
Right.
Remember, we saw it at our lake house. Then we drove and filmed it at every ramp along the way. They probably thought we were stalkers. Wow, the Neil Armstrong research vessel.
Here is the video from Christopher Columbus's ship, the Pinta.
We'll be right back. Here's another beautiful tall ship with the sails full of wind. Look, the tax collector wants you to make a donation.
Thanks so much. You'll love this next video.
Be sure to see it. Please help us out by subscribing and hitting the like button.
Do it now. We'll wait.
Oh, thank you for subscribing.